Keep yourself updated. Subscribe to Vedanta and click bell icon.
Hi friends, now in this video we are going to create the columnar charts and bar charts. The shortcut key to insert chart is that is Alt plus F1. Simply select the data and press Alt plus F1. Alt plus F1, or else you also can use the long curve method to access the charts. Very simple, just go to insert menu. From the insert menu here you can see charts group. There you can access any type of chart. I'm going to access the columnar and bar chart. Simply click on the handler. There you can access two types of columnar charts available, and again two types of bar charts are available. First we'll discuss the very basic 2D column and or even the 3D columnar charts. I'm going to access the 3D columnar charts. So when you click on here, now it is very difficult to understand the data, but see here it is going to display some, instead of displaying years, at bottom it is displaying 1, 2, 3, 4, and down it, instead of here it is displaying some colors, but it is not easy to understand the data. First I would like to understand the data. I would like to change the data. Here of course I selected all the data, but I would like to show a graph only which belongs to year and population. So I would like to remove male, female and child from this area. So simply right click on it. Simply right click on the chart area. This is the graph. So here simply right click on chart area, then go to select data, or else you also can use the method called as data. Here chart tools are available, design. In the design you also can use a function as called as select data. That also the same option can be accessed. Right click on the chart area and then go to select data. The both are same. And here when you click on the option, it is going to display all, but I would like to remove child, remove female, remove male. So I just removed male, female and child. Then click on OK. And here this time it is going to display only the year and the population. But here at down you may see that in the, and this is actually, see at bottom it is displaying 1, 2, 3, 4, but here in the horizontal axis, but here I would like to display the years, not the 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So simply again right click on chart area and go to select data. There here you may see that still it is displaying the date. So remove the year, then in the place of 1, 2, 3, 4, I would like to show years, right? So simply click on edit and excluding year, you select only years range and click on OK. Then again okay, here we selected only population, and in the vertical axis we selected only population, in the x axis we selected only the years, then click on OK. Now the data is going to display the population sample data for total population. Say this is the total population, these are all the, and if you like to change the chart, then simply go to change the chart type. Here a lot of chart types are available. You can select any one, likely line charts. Here I'm selecting line chart, and this is the line chart. There is a lot of line charts are available. You can access any one of these. Yes, there is a different styles of line charts are available. This is a point, this is the dotted line charts. Yes, and again if you want to make more changes, if you want to change the background color or if you want to change the line colors, very simple. So this is for chart, and if you want to click on this area, you can access again a different option. This is a plot area and this is the chart area. If you want to change the chart background color, simply double click on chart. If you want to make any changes in plot area, simply double click on the plot area. That is your choice. So first we'll make changes in the chart area. So double click on the chart area. I'm going to make a fill, and so the background color I'm going to change as yellow. Yes, the change, I just changed the color. Close again, double click on the float area. This is again a chart area. Close on the float area. On the float area, double click. I'm going to make a color. I'm just going to fill only the float area with the green. So this time the float area has been filled with the green color, and also you can see the border color, everything is there, the transparency. And one more thing, if you want to display your company logo as a background, again double click on the float area, and down you may see that there is an option called as no fill. Here the it is an option picture or texture with fill. So here it is giving a chance to select a picture, so simply select a file and browse your file that where your pictures are available. I think I don't have any pictures in this laptop, so I'll do one thing, I'll just go to thumbnails. From the list of thumbnails, I'm going to select my one sample picture. I'm just going to show how it looks like. So I'm just simply selecting one picture, then okay. So this time you can see a background as my picture. I'm just going to solid fill, not my picture. So I'm going to change color with again red. The red color is actually chart area and the green color is actually float area, right? And if you want to make any changes in this color, then simply double click on the series, then you can access again, you can change the colors. I'm going to select as yellow color. Now the color has been changed. And if you wanted to change the change these values, again click on this area, then you can choose any of your respective color. I'm going to select the color as blue background. I selecting the red, yes, yellow color was selected. And if you want to remove the chart, simply right click on it and simply click on delete, and again right click and again cut. You also can cut. Next we are going to make one more chart. Simply select the range and directly press Alt plus F1, or else you can access another. You also can use the long cut method. Go to insert menu, there you can access the chart. There is a different types of charts are available. Yes, you can see a different types of charts are available. You can access your respective chart, that is your wish, that what type of chart that you like to access. So next to you, once again I'm going to insert the same two column charts. Yes, exactly. So these are all the columns, and if you want to make any changes, here you can access the different types of charts are available. And we already discussed how to fill, how to make the X title, Y title, right? So if you want to right click on this, you can access all the types of legends, trend line, and see here. For example, I would like to get a trend line only for shoes. Then go to trend lines. I'm selecting shoes, then click on OK. You may see in the background, you may see a trend line for the exclusive for shoes. I'm going to remove this. Yes, exactly. And here I would like to, instead of showing for all products, now here I would like to see only for shoes, right? So in that cases, again click on change data. Instead of showing for shoes, I would like remove bags, remove chairs, then click on OK. And this is a report which belongs to only shoes for quarter 1, quarter 2, quarter 3 and quarter 4. And instead of that, I would like to see the data only which belongs to only for quarter 1. In that case, again right click and go to select data, or directly click on select data, that is your choice, and remove quarter 4, quarter 3 and quarter 2. I just select only quarter 1, only for shoes, and this is the data which belongs to only quarter 1 for the product. And I'm going to, and if you like to add more data, again right click and go to select data, or click on select data. I'm going to enable one more chart, and that is quarter 2, and one more bags, then click on OK. Now this time we have added. And if you want to change the chart type, then click on go to change the chart type. There you can access the radars, stock, bar chart, pie charts and line charts. We are going to access now the line charts, line with markets, then click on OK. This time, yes, we can access the line with market. And if you once make any changes in any data, you can see there is an up and downs in the data.
Thanks for watching. Keep yourself updated. Subscribe to Vedanta and click bell icon.